Good morning. I am Dr. Glennah Trochet. I work in the Public Health Department of the County of Nevada. We have been asked about the cloth masks that are in fashion during this pandemic of COVID-19. Every day they discover something new about this novel illness. It appears that there are folks who are infected with the virus but don't get sick or don't have symptoms yet, but they have germs in their mouth and nose and can infect others without knowing it. The theory is that if we all cover our mouth and nose when we are in the presence of others, we won't emit so many germs into the air when we cough or sneeze, and the danger of contracting COVID-19 will be less. I am protecting you against my germs, and you are protecting me against yours with your mask. In reality, we do not know if this theory is true. More studies are needed to know if using cloth to cover our mouth and nose will help decrease the spread of the virus, but it is possible that it will. If you decide to use a face covering when you go out on errands, you need to use a mask or handkerchief that will cover your mouth and nose. If you have claustrophobia and can't stand to have your nose covered, it is best if you don't use a face cover because it won't help. Both the nose and the mouth must be covered. Wash your hands after removing the mask. These cloths need to be laundered daily with hot water and detergent. If you don't have a washing machine, they can be washed by hand in hot water with soap, or obtain several masks, use a different one every day, and place them in a bag to wash at the same time as other clothes. Bleach also destroys the virus that causes COVID-19. If you use a dryer, they need to be dried on high. Don't shake the mask so that germs don't go into the air. Don't use the microwave to disinfect the mask because it can cause a fire. Cloth doesn't last forever. After washing, examine your mask to make sure that it will still work. Don't use cloth covers or masks that have holes or cuts. Don't use them if they don't cover both your mouth and your nose, and don't put them on children that are younger than 2 years. The paper masks are for a single use and can't be used day to day. Their protection is lost when they get wet or contaminated. Using a cloth covering is something you should do in addition to the actions that we know reduce the spread of COVID-19, which are staying at home and going out only for essential errands, such as buying food or medicines, maintaining the social distance of 2 meters when we are in the presence of someone who doesn't live with us, that's 6 feet, wash our hands frequently using water and soap or a sanitizer with at least 60% alcohol. Let's not touch our face, and if we must touch it, do it with recently washed hands. We should frequently wash surfaces that are used frequently. It may be that using a cloth mask will protect more people against this virus, but it must be an action in addition to all the others we are doing and doesn't replace any of them. Up to now, there have been few COVID-19 infections in Nevada County. No doubt it is because we are following the recommendation to stay home and to go out only when necessary. It is too soon to stop following these directions. Let's not cheat. Let's continue keeping social distance, staying home, washing our hands, etc., until they tell us that the danger is past. If we all get sick at once, there won't be enough health services to help us all. It is best not to get sick with this virus, but if we must get sick, let it be a few at a time, as is happening now. Thank you for your attention. If you have more questions, put them in the commentaries on Facebook, and we will answer them in the following videos.